they don't ride good, and most people can't ride, then they buy the horse, then they get scared of it, then they send it to a trainer, or they just sell it to somebody else, and you've heard of horse traders. So they're not good people, they just take any horse and flip it. So part of us training that horse, even actually have a future instead of not having. And same with Jasmine, and Diane not purchased her, and anybody else got her, they probably would have just, oh my God, this horse is crazy, I'm gonna get killed. She probably would have ended up somewhere not very good for her. And it's a down because he rips them off and stomps them.
Okay.
But if you ever need to, like, you stick it right in that trailer.
So I just